couldn't run if you wanted to.
Look at you. Wonder what's under the hood of that thing.
Keep your pants on. You'll get a peek soon enough. Just try and behave.
I'm not gonna make any promises.
Cheeky boy, aren't you? We'll see how long that lasts.
He's come to meet you. Halt.
You must be Snow. Cid Raines, Brigadier General of the Fleet.
Hi, Cid. Thanks for the escort.
Apologies. I just had a few questions to ask you. If it works like they tell us, that means she must have fulfilled her focus.
Sarah!
Fulfilled her focus. As a tainted pulse lessee, that is.
You think she was out to hurt Cocoon?
I'd hardly be alone if I did. When it comes to Pulse, who could claim to know anything? I need the truth, for the sake of Cocoon.
The sake of Cocoon. We're from Cocoon. Shipping us out, purging innocent people, that's how you lend us a hand?
Those are the Sanctum's methods. The public fears what it doesn't know. It's grown tired of living in constant terror of these threats from the world below. So, the Sanctum devised a plan for you, Lassie.
I'll bet.
A public execution. The people don't know any better. Strike down the phantoms before their eyes, and they sleep like babes.
No!
The Sanctum has intelligence on the other Lassie already. It's only a matter of time.
You'll never catch them.
I see. We'll need your help then, won't we?
Sarah.
You're kidding, right?
I mean it.
You can't drop the breakup bomb like that. Being alone's all right, I guess. Yep. Always was until we met. Then we did. And now I know there's something better. Being with you. Come too far to quit now.
It's not your choice.
You really want to leave me?
I don't want to. I have to. Listen, it's over. Please, just stay away from me.
What happened? At least tell me that. If it was something I did, just say it.
Okay. Look. Branded by Pulse. I'm a Lassie.
No.
Enemy of Cocoon. Danger to us all. Get it now? You're my enemy. Goodbye.
Sarah! Sarah, where are you?
What's with the long face? You and Sarah have a fight? I don't mean to be insensitive, but if you get that upset just talking about it... What are you doing moping around here? Go find that girl of yours and tell her what you gotta tell. I'll throw you guys a romantic dinner.
Sarah! What is your focus? Lassie have a focus, right? I'll go with you, help you do it. Just let me.
No, if you're with me, the Sanctum
will... I will be with you, no matter what. We've come too far to quit now.
I don't know. I don't know my focus. I'm gonna be a monster.
Not if I'm here. I'll protect you. We'll figure this out. Do it together, okay?
Okay. It's true what they say.
Yeah.
When we're finished, I'll turn to crystal.
Don't worry. When the Sea complete their focus, they're blessed with the gift of eternity. They wouldn't call it eternity if you died. You'll see. You and me will always be together.
Even if death was all that she had waiting, nothing would have changed. Sarah was brave enough to face it.
I can't believe we made it.
That'll slow down pursuit.
But aren't there troops on this side? We can't relax just yet.
Right. We press on. I'll take point. You watch our backs.
Actually, why don't you let me take point?
Can you handle it?
It's not a question of can or can't.
Now you're learning. Keep your eyes front. I'll watch the rear.
Got it.
But don't be afraid. Stray too far.
something.
Is a guide to keep us moving in the right direction. Chasing after enemies. It's a surefire way to get ambushed.
Have you ever been here before? On duty, I mean.
No, I haven't. This area is covered by the Woodlands Observation Battalion. You scared?
Not really. I'm ready to fight if I have to.
To keep you safe. I'll want it back.
Lightning. I'm glad I followed you. By myself, I would have had no chance.
Time to move. Trust me to cover your tail, and stay focused on moving forward.
Just block out everything else. just like I planned. No holding back!
Actions. That'll help you form a strategy.
Thank you.
try something else. Gotta show what I'm made of.
Stay alert. What is it?
We need to hide. They don't seem like they're even looking for us. I mean, we're Lassie and we're on the loose.
SCICOM's keeping it all under wraps. They don't want their failure publicized. Better to lose us than lose their pride.
So the other soldiers don't know about us, right?
Right. They don't know anything about any fugitives. Over here! Time to move. Don't need to rush. Concentration's important, but never lose sight of what's happening.
Wasn't so bad.
another battle.
Wasn't so bad. Another battle. We can't just rush into this one. Gotta be stronger. I wonder how the others are doing.
Saz and Vanille? Who knows? Even if they got away, they'll get caught eventually. Then they'll have to choose. Resist. Or surrender.
Surrender? Huh. Do you think he's still alive?
You mean Snow? He's too stubborn to die. And that's his best quality. He's arrogant and chummy from the get-go. He thinks he's everybody's pal. Never liked him much. He leads around a bunch of kids. Gang called Nora.
Where'd they get the name Nora?
It's a stupid acronym. Their little code stands for no obligations, rules, or authority. Must be nice.
It's irresponsible.
Feral creatures here, too. They're a little different from the military. This is an army facility for turning wildlife into weapons.
Civilians aren't allowed in here, are they?
We'll have to be sure and tell them if we see any.
Huh!
defenses are for containing the animals. We take care of our pen mates, they should power down.
No holding back! Wasn't so bad. Just block out everything else.
Stay down! That's it, Hope.
Caged in like the animals.
Thank you.
We've tripped the security alarm. The observation battalion will be coming.
Let them come. Take five. What's eating you? Okay, I can tell you're hung up on something. Is it the Lassie thing? It's snow, isn't it? What happened with him? You wouldn't understand.
You and I are partners, Hope.
My mother was killed because of him. It's his fault. He needs to pay for it. I'm not ready yet, but I will be soon. That's why I followed you. Snow dragged us all into this. You and me, your sister Sarah. He's gotta pay. Stronger.
I'll take the lead.
You just have to face your fear. Then you can take on anything.
Let's get this over with.
Could I use one of those?
Bit too heavy for you.
Okay.
You became a lessee, so now you're gonna marry this idiot? And you think I'm gonna buy that? Full points for originality. But don't forget, if you really are a lessee, it's my job to deal with you.
Sis.
This is ridiculous. Worst birthday ever.
Wait, Sarah! Why won't you believe her?
You kidding me? She gets made a lessee, and you pop the question?
Lightning, stop it!
No, you stop it! Get out of my house.
You're shutting her out! She's your sister! Fine. I'll do it. I'll protect her.
How practical.
We interrupt this program to bring you an urgent sanctum bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom. Acting with Falci Eden's approval, authorities declared a state of emergency. The entire district will be quarantined in response to this crisis. This is a Sanctum Bulletin. Late last night, officials confirmed the presence of a Pulse Falci inside the city of Bodom. Acting with
Falci... Sarah, I should have listened to you.
Control.
Problem.
Follow my lead.
No problem.
You picked the wrong fight. On your toes.
Problem. Time to go look ahead. Traps here.
Follow my lead.
on something?
Nothing I can't handle. Follow my lead.
That's it, Hope.
Keep up with me, Hope.
I've got your back. You're back.
Thank you.
Stay focused. That's it, Hope.
I've got your back. We got this under control. got this under control. Time to switch it up.
Target's a target. That's how it's done.
What happened here?
Bad luck. They came looking for us and found something worse.
We can't just leave them like this.
Don't touch anything! Control your emotions. If you want to survive, you forget about sympathy. How can I explain? Think of it like a strategy. Focus on your ultimate goal. And shut out everything else. Still your mind. Move on instinct. Let doubt take over, and despair will cripple you.
Strategy. Good. I'll take anything to help me get through this. I'll call it Operation Nora.
Nora?
My mother's name.
Your revenge?
Yes. Don't tell me. I know getting revenge on him won't bring her back. I know that! But Sarge won't cut it.
Snow didn't kill your mother. The Sanctum did.
Whose side are you on?
The side of truth.
Fine. I'll fight the Sanctum with you. I'll learn to survive.
How can you judge someone else when you know that you're the same? Even I have dark secrets. Secrets I'd rather forget.
nothing I can't handle. Keep up with me, Hope.
Wasn't so bad.
Hope.
Be ready for the next fight. On your toes. Thanks. Hmm.
Charge it up!
I have this feeling something bad's about to happen. This is it. Operation Nora.
Follow my lead.
Keep up with me, Hope. Keep up with me, Hope. I've got your back. Good call. Follow my lead.
Operation Nora, stage one complete.
You did well. That's it. Hallam Polam. That's where you live, right? We'll stop in when we get there.
No. We're the sea now, and no one's there but my dad.
Hope, you need to let him know what happened.
Okay, time to hunt some Lassie.
So what, we find him and that's that?
Don't get all hot and bothered.
Sarah, am I doing the right thing?
Ah!
I went to the Foul Sea hoping to help her. But I was too late.
Ow!
I knew you were hard-headed, but...
That was... Oh. Ow!
Snap to it! We're rolling out.
Yeah, yeah. Hunting the sea, right?
This is our chance! Do not let the sea escape! Move out!
I will keep my promise, Lightning.
So, where are we headed?
Dunno.
You don't know? I thought you had somewhere in mind the way you took off.
I followed the smell.
What?
Smells nice. All nature-y.
Just smells damp. And I think something bit me.
Hide!
Sky. The closest city that way is Palampolam. That is not good. I wonder if those two were caught in the net.
What do we do?
What do we do? I mean, right now, what can we do?
Right. No choice. We run the other way.
Which would be to Nautilus.
As we set off, it was like he'd forgotten that I was still there.
If you want to get the Nautilus, our road's through here. First things first, we need to clear these woods.